The third principle in enabling innovation is focusing on pragmatism by innovating iteratively. When defining your strategic roadmap, just like Rob was talking about with the Strangler Fig pattern, plan on evolving your existing large systems and smaller iterative efforts, and then introduce new features while you're migrating those legacy capabilities.